And so the hare stretched out in the shade of a hemlock tree on the side of the road, closed his eyes, and waited. Before long, he was fast asleep. And all the while, the tortoise was on the move, slow but steady, one foot in front of the other. He quietly passed the sleeping hare and kept going.